Hello students, how do you do? Today I am going to start computer chapter first. So your chapter name is computer language. First of all, we have to know that what is language. The system of communication in speech and writing that is used by people of a particular languages. Language is a structure, system of communication. And what is computer language? Programming language is a perform languages and a comprising and set of instruction that produce various kinds of output. Particularly, computer languages are divided into two categories, low level languages and high level languages. You can see the pictures. What is low level language? Low level languages is a programming languages that provides little or not abstraction from a computer instruction set architectures. Commands or functions in the language map used closely to processor instruction. Generally, this refers to either machine code or assembly languages. There are two types of languages like machine language and assembly languages. What is machine languages? Machine languages is a fundamental computer language that is expressed in 0 and 1, where it represents off state and 1 represents on state. It is known as binary language as there are only two values, 0 and 1. For example, in binary system, 4 is represented as 100 and 5 as 101. What is assembly language? An assembly language is a programming language with a strong abstraction from the details of the computer. An assembly language is another low-level programming language. Then we have to start high-level language. What is high-level language? In computer, a high-level programming language is programming with a strong abstraction from the details of the computer. There are some features of high-level languages are as follows. You can see easy to understand, easy to debug, support portability features. What is compiler? A compiler is a program that translates a code in a high-level languages to machine languages. Compiler is a special program that processes statements written in a particular programming languages and turns them into machine languages or code that a computer's processor uses. Typically, a programmer writes language statement in a language such as Pascal or C one line at a time using an editor. You can see there's a picture, source code, processing, executable code, processing, machine. And what is interpreter? Interpreter is a program that executes instructions written in a high-level languages. There are two ways to run programs written in a high-level languages. The most common is to compile the program. The other method is to pass the program through an interpreter. There is also images. You can see source code, processing, intermediate code, processing, then machine. And last but not the least, fourth generation languages. What is fourth generation languages? A fourth generation languages is a grouping of programming languages that attempt to get closer than 3GLS to humans languages from of thinking and conceptualizations. So student, I hope you all got my point. So I am going to wind up my point. Thank you so much.